Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. And that's gonna go down for the hole in one. Oh my goodness. What a shot. And after that hole, you are at 3 under par.